Shekhayanu, Vihegemonu, Lazman Hazay. Thank you, dear God, for blessing us with the privilege of gathering here today for this awesome occasion. I am deeply touched by your presence. Out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaketh. Life is not tied with a fancy ribbon, but it is truly a priceless gift. Yes, there's lots of sorrow and pain and disappointment and many rough roads along the way, but the journey is certainly worthwhile. Look what we have today. You know, even with my ailing AGE, I get lots of help from TLC. My family is such a source of strength and love. I think it's God's way of showing me that I'm not alone. My dear brothers, Milton and Izzy, call me every day from wherever they are, and so do Seth and Jerry, and usually Stephanie and Eileen. And many of you call frequently and send cheer-up cards and many pictures, which I thoroughly enjoy because they keep me in touch. I have been given so much that I mustn't dwell on what I have been denied. Several years ago, I fell and had a terrible injury to my right leg, which prevents me from driving. But still, little by little, step by step, here I am today, glad to be alive at 95. You know, love is for the soul, what food is for the body. It's love on wings that have brought my dear relatives here today from long distances. My brother Milton and his wife Marilyn are here from Florida with their children, Judy and Micah, and daughter Erin was here from Encinitas, California, and earlier because she had a commitment. And then there's Donna and her husband Bob, and Scott and Allison. And that's the third one. I'm from St. Louis. And Stuart and Betty. And Rista and her husband, Rabbi Sam. And little Sarah. And Mary Beth. And Rochelle. And the lovely bride to be, Yellow. And her, she's going to be married in 2 weeks. And since I'm unable to come to her wedding, she's here today. And darling, I wish you and Joseph a long and happy marriage. And you know, 5 years ago, Lisa and Jim Pender's daughter, Michelle, was a bride-to-be. And now she's happily married. And it's so nice to have these happy memories along with mine. And you know, now that I can only schlep along because of the fall, I need transportation. And so I have two schleppers, Jerry and my son Seth, and sometimes Eileen. Love is truly a wonderful thing. And I thank you also very much for being with me today. And I want you not to rush off, but if those of you who haven't said hi to me, please do, and mingle. We see each other so very seldom. And I want you to know that I wish for each of you that your troubles be less, your blessings be more, and that nothing but happiness comes to your door. L'chaim. God bless you, peace of everyone.
We're missing Harriet and Mark.
Oh, I'm sorry. my niece Harriet and her husband Mark are also here from Florida, and I'm so delighted that you're here, and I hope things will make it continue to get better for you.
Well, we're really happy to be here.
Debbie and Lucinda, and her mother Roselle was my cousin. Thank all of you.
I took my hand. I took my hand.